Welcome to our lecture online. In the future, we're going to be working with quadratic equations, and sometimes they want us to figure out what the determinant is. Well, before we get into all that theory, at least we want to know how to manipulate the particular expressions. So let's say we have something in the form of ax squared plus bx plus c, like 2x squared minus x minus 1, or x squared plus 4x plus 1. The determinant is defined as b squared minus 4ac. B is the coefficient in front of the x term, a is the coefficient in front of the x squared term, and c is simply the constant. So let's identify the a, the b, and the c in each of these cases. So in this example, a is equal to 1, b is equal to 4, and c is equal to 1. In this case, a is equal to 2, b is equal to negative 1, and c is equal to negative 1. So based upon that, can we figure out what d is in each case? We should. We can see here that d, by definition, is equal to b squared minus 4 times a times c. So in this case, b is equal to 4, so we take 4 squared minus 4 times a, which is equal to 1, times c, which is equal to 1. So this is equal to 16 minus 4, or 12. So that's how we find the value for the determinant. We do the same over here. We say that d is equal to b squared minus 4ac. So in this case, that's equal to b, which is negative 1 quantity squared, minus 4 times a, which is 2, times c, which is negative 1. So this is equal to negative 1 times negative 1, which is 1, minus times a minus becomes plus 4 times 2, which is 8. 8 plus 1 is equal to 9. And the idea is that we're always looking for the determinant to be greater or equal to 0. In this case, that would be the case for both. And later on, when we're dealing with quadratic equations, we'll learn the significance of this. At least now, we can say that we don't know how to do that because we just learned how it is done.